Santa Cruz issued an alert after swarms of anchovies took over the coastline. The Santa Cruz harbor says that oxygen levels can drop in the water when schools of fish flood the water and can cause fish populations to stress or die off. To prevent a large-scale die-off, harbor staff are monitoring the abundance of fish and using special equipment to measure levels of oxygen in the water.